You're still following us? I told you, you're not coming.
Oh, just let him come.
No, he didn't pay.
I didn't either.
Well,
I'm tired. Let's stop for a second.
This is the third time we've stopped for you.
Well, gosh, it's hard to walk miles while wearing heels.
We should probably stop and get some different clothes. We've been in these for days.
Yeah, I know. I'm one step ahead of you. I can see you! Go back to where you came from!
Listen, buddy. Me and my sister paid for this. You offer nothing, so just go home.
Please, just let him come. I'll make sure that he stays out of your way.
Fine, whatever. But he better do everything I say.
Grocery shopping.
Okay.
Make sure she gets her chores done.
I will. The leaves need raking. Go do that.
Okay, just let me change first.
No. Do it now.
But I don't...
Just do it. You're fine.
What are you doing?
You need to finish! Gemma! Come back here! Gemma, don't be scared. I'm sorry I yelled. Come back out.
In case you didn't know, you're all outlaws now.
No, we're not.
You're running from the cops. That makes you outlaws. So it's time you started acting like them. You know, if you want to learn to get around.
I wasn't aware this was part of the plan. I thought you were just supposed to take us somewhere.
Well, it is if you want to get there safely. There's some things you gotta learn. But don't worry, I'll teach you. Rule 1. Disguise yourself. Rule 2. Act calm and cool under any tough circumstance. Rule 3. Don't be afraid to confront danger. Rule 4, know how to fight. Rule 5, you run the town. Walk like it. And rule 6, stick with the people like you. They're your only alliance.